New at 6, a first for Baldwin County. A new solar research project is up and running in Foley. News 5's Debbie Williams shows us tonight on the Baldwin County Beat.
Well, there wasn't a lot of sunshine today, but that didn't dim the spotlight on a new source of renewable energy powered by the sun. 160 solar panels right off the busiest highway in Baldwin County is the test site for Riviera Utilities Solar Research Project. Enough energy is expected to be produced here for 5 households, but the information that's gathered for future solar fields may be invaluable.
The data that we will receive here will tell us, well, how much solar energy are we producing in a year's time, as well as seasonally and monthly. And so as we look at that, we believe that large-scale, utility-scale solar is very possibly very economical. And so we're studying that.
The solar research initiative includes smaller-sized solar parks in Dothan, Luverne, Opelika, and Tuskegee. And regardless of the amount of sunshine we had today, the folks here say that the future of solar energy is bright. On the Baldwin County Beat in Foley, Debbie Williams, WKRG News 5.